Good morning, everybody. How y'all doing? Caleb here. It's about 5 o'clock in the morning this Sunday. We're going to get a quick shave in. We got a lot to do today. Hope you're all doing fantastic. We got a little bit of a beard, about a day and a half's worth. So let me get with it. I'll wash my face, wet my face. I'm going to use a fairly cheap soap, Col Conk Amber, and a Boar brush. All right. Grab my hands off camera. It's about 19 degrees Fahrenheit this morning, according to the porch thermometer. Plenty cold. Fahrenheit, not Celsius. Only downtime, excuse me. Wish the wind wasn't blowing today. Makes hunting a little hard. Yesterday was about 23 degree Fahrenheit and quite windy. Didn't really see much. And the moon was out last night, so I'm sure they were moving at night. What else do I know? My cheese trade is crazy this year. Doesn't look like I'll get Thanksgiving off, or very short Thanksgiving, like maybe Thanksgiving Day, maybe. And that's only if saner heads prevail. It's gonna be a miserable year for holidays, it looks like. Tune it up on the strop. Doesn't really need it, but once you start doing something, you find that your habit feeds over. All right. Round two. Right off the bat, got to soak my nose. Good soap for as cheap as it is. Get that. Dry my hands again. Excuse me. Well, I'm not as much of, don't really have as much to talk about this week. Picking up out there. It's always a little depressing. I'll have to find a hauler to sit in or something. Against the grain of my neck here. It's nice and close. Folks, that's about as close as I could want it. I think I'm going to call that good. Get my day started before light comes, sun comes up. Excuse me. That's about perfect. Folks, thanks for dropping by. This was a gold dollar. I actually used one of my testers, you can tell by the rust staining on it. I think I left that one sitting on the bench for a little too long. But it shaves fine, which is half the battle. Maybe one of these days I'll take some flits and polish it up, make it look pretty. Folks, thanks for coming by. I'll let you go now. Y'all have an excellent Sunday. Spend time with your friends and family and loved ones, and I'll see you later.